Protesters from Fathers for Justice mount the front gate of Buckingham Palace and chain themselves to the railings. In a protest during the changing of the guard ceremony, the group called for the government to allow parents and grandparents equal access rights to children from broken relationships. Fathers for Justice hit the headlines during a similar publicity stunt in 2004, when a member dressed as Batman managed to climb up the front of the palace and remain on a ledge for 5 hours.
We've negotiated with the Conservative Party for the last 2 years. We've done everything, exhausted every conceivable avenue to try and create a fair and more just and equitable system of family law in this country, and it has failed. And we are reduced to having to chain ourselves to the gates of Buckingham Palace and put people to risk their life, limb and liberty in the pursuit of equality on the railings here at Buckingham Palace, because we have no avenue left to go.
They're also calling on people in the capital to recognise the importance of dual parent care in relation to the recent riots.
Child support should mean emotional and financial support, and it's so important in this city where we have massive amounts, 50% fatherlessness in black communities, where gang culture is absolutely rampant, because children are forming their families on the streets. They're forming surrogate fathers with criminals, drug dealers, etc. This touches everybody. It's not like animal rights or something else. This is an issue that touches every single person in the capital city of this country. And there's so few of us prepared to actually get up and stand up for what we believe in. I'm a businessman in London. I've got a business in Covent Garden. This is how strongly I feel.
The group are now in their 10th year. They're most recognised for their campaigns in novelty outfits on iconic landmarks.